Well, although none of us want to, we will be bidding farewell to summer soon. And here with the perfect late summer cocktail, we've got Case. He's back. Thanks, Case, so much.
Hey,
you're making so much food today.
What a pleasure to be here with your lovely wife as well. I mean,
yes, I
got to tell you, she really does sort of make you a better person.
I couldn't agree
more.
On
so many levels, and she knows it.
She is going to be playing this clip on repeat at our house.
I'm so glad we have it on tape.
I mean, the whole idea behind Better Half is truly right here.
Aww. It's true. What are we making here?
So listen, this is what I call the bad seed cocktail.
Bad seed.
And it's really not bad. It's actually good, but I love that movie from, whenever we were kids.
Right.
Well, no, it was my mother was a kid, not us.
No,
it's like
it was
black and white.
It was you. You're already giving me stuff about being 40.
I will be 40 in 4 years.
He's timeless.
Okay. He's timeless. So this drink actually kind of came from Roots Festival last week, we were doing it. So we're using Rocktown vodka, which is right out of Little Rock, as a matter of fact. So we're just going to take about an ounce and a half of that into a Rocks or a Collins glass. Now this is where it gets a little bit funky, guys, because I love aloe. Aloe has this really sort of viscous, interesting sort of texture about it, and it has a flavor almost like pisco or grape.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of, not
Does
real
it?
Sweet.
I've never tasted aloe.
You're going to love it. Here, actually, I'm going to give you that. You can try that just right out of the bottle. And now what we're going to do is float. Here's where the seeds come
out.
And actually, I'm going to go ahead and add a little ginger syrup to this as well.
Look at the, are those seeds or are those like the tadpoles? They look weird.
They do. If you look close, they are like a chia almost.
Yes.
Yeah, so we're just going to float that on top. It's kind of cool and sexy, right?
Okay.
And I noticed the way that Jill, when she tasted the aloe, she kind of made a face like she didn't like it.
Yeah, she turned up her nose a little bit.
But I'm telling you, I think that when she's gonna like it when we have it with this. And so then we're gonna add some pomegranate seeds, guys, and this recipe is on my website, and I think probably this one as well.
Edibleculture.net.
So you have a couple of different sort of interesting, like two little pops.
Right.
Because the basil seed is actually gonna give it sort of a tiny pop, and the pomegranate's gonna give it more of a little bit bigger pop.
Okay.
But they're really pretty. So you have this sort of green because I have basil in there already.
Yeah. Very pretty.
Give you...
Case, while we're trying this, I know you have an event coming up. Quickly, when and where is that happening?
This Sunday night at Crystal Bridges, we have a create, and it's actually William McCormick will be there, and it's the Arkansas Philharmonic Orchestra.
Okay.
We're going to do a quartet, actually. It's going to be really cool.
Cheers.
Here you go.
Cheers.
Bad seed. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. There's a recipe right there.